All right, hey everyone, Phil and Nick here. We hope that these questions answered some of your questions that you might have about Python. So if you have other questions, we would be happy to answer them, and you can post them to the course Q&A. And if it's one that we think a lot of other students may be interested in, we'll make another video with the answer. So thanks a lot, and hope you have a great day.